This is the man chosen to lead China for the next decade. Xi Jinping led the new Politburo Standing Committee out onto the stage at the Great Hall of the People in Beijing, signalling his elevation to the top of China's ruling Communist Party and the official passing of power from Hu Jintao to the next generation. Mr. Xi was followed by Li Keqiang, the man set to succeed Prime Minister Wen Jiabao, and five other men, meaning the size of the standing committee has been reduced from 9 to 7.